Land is the basis of all independence.
In late November of 2019, I participated in the Sugar Bert Nationals Boxing Tournament, the Masters Division. The Masters Division is a 35 and up division, and I just started boxing in April of that year. I was asked by Coach Jason Galarza if I wanted to actually participate in the Masters Division. He said I'd do pretty good in it. So I decided to do so. I joined in April. He probably asked me about this in July. It became official that I was going to start training right around September, or August of September, start losing weight, to cut weight, because I was about 199 pounds when I was first asked about this. And I wasn't going to fight in the 199 or 200 pound division. So I cut weight down to 178 pounds and to fight in the Masters. I trained for those few months and I got ready for this fight. While I was getting ready for the fight, as it got closer to it and I found out who was actually going to be in my division, I started researching those fighters. One of the fighters that I researched, his name was Sydney Gibson, nickname was Rocco. He actually had I found like 5 or 6 YouTube videos of him online, and I was trying to study his boxing style and I was trying to study him a little bit. The beneficial thing about this situation was that, you know, he didn't have any video on me because this was my first fight. So one thing I do want to say is exactly 1 year, 1 month, and 1 day after our boxing match, Sydney Gibson passed away on Christmas of 2020, this past Christmas. So I just want to say rest in peace, and I send my condolences to Sydney's family. And he was a really good guy from what I knew of him. And he was real motivational, and he was really inspired. And I do want to add this. I'm the type of person that I typically like to, I like to try new things. I like to push the limits. I've run a few marathons in the past. I challenged my body, and then, so this boxing experience was actually no different. And, it's an exhilarating feeling to know that you can push yourself to do things beyond imaginable. So here it is. There's a movie that my friend Sam Abraham, a guy I grew up with, he recorded most of this, gave me the footage. And as a result, I put this little film together of my first experience boxing.
Thinking right now, man.
You know what I'm thinking? I'm just trying to get ready for my boxing match. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I gotta do what I gotta do. You know?
Yeah.
I'm trying to get prepared.
I don't know if y'all guys know, but this is Prom King Alliance right here.
In our 2002 King.
each other. We roll with each other. This is what we do. Prom King Alliance, and we came here today for another title.
Is that right?
Yes.
All right, so my man's been training. He's ready, and we came out here to support him. We're out here at this big boxing tournament, and I expect my dude, my friend since third freaking grade, to get this title. So we're supporting him. Let's see what happens. And we got Lily here. Oh, snap. She goes back to elementary school, too. It's pretty cool. We'll keep y'all posted. We'll keep y'all posted. Bomb. Yo, Mouse, what's good, man? Look, it's a famous actor, man. Famous actor in the movies, plenty of movies.
There was a drive-by last month.
I want a name.
What did you do?
He tried to kill us. Come on, go.
Netflix famous, Hollywood famous, and you know, I ain't even talking about the music yet.
Everybody got blessed for me. My agent just called. She said she got no check for me. That's us. Ride luxury. Hold up, wait. Where the fuck are my keys?
Yo, Rutch. What you think, man?
I don't know, man. It's crazy out there. Saw some dude get knocked out.
Yeah, but it's not going to be our dude. All right. We're about to go to a boxing match. See my boy since third grade. Come out and see how he do. He's going to fight for the championship belt. Adrenaline is rushing. He asked me to pick up some Gatorade, so that's what I'm about to do right now. Go and get him some Gatorade, get something to eat, then come out to this match. And we expect to get the belt, so we're praying for the belt. I want him to get it, so we'll see what happens.
All right, baby.
Gatorade. Y'all guys know I'm a WWE fan. Love me some wrestling. But today, it's not about WWE. It's about boxing.
He's a professor, but he's going to do surgery tonight.
I see.
The professor getting ready to do surgery.
Yes, sir. PhD. You can't put him in a box. You can't put him in a box. Dr. Hall. Trying to get in the ring.
He's going to take care of business tonight. They're going to say the professor's in the house. Raise it up.
And boxing out of your blue corner, Mr. Sydney Gibson.
She just saw who Neil is fighting, and she feels like he has a little bit more weight than Neil. But I said, don't worry about the weight. Neil got this. Look at it, look at it. Brenda.
Taylor Collins.
It's okay. Neil has this under control. Oh my God, she's really concerned. She's concerned, but I'm not, because I know Neil. And he's ready, and he's prepared. So let's get focused. About to go down.
Make sure the guy ain't watching.
All right.
What you think?
Got it, baby.
Thank you. Winner is boxing out of your blue corner, Mr. Williams. the professor. Neil, show me the goal, baby. Show me the goal, baby. Show me the goal, baby.
All right, Prom King's Alliance, Prom King Alliance.
And that's the one of the blue corner, Mr. Cameron Johnston. Cameron Johnston.
All right, this is my first boxing match ever, amateur. I won, I think it was split decision. I got the victory. But first and second round, it felt good. Third round, I started to feel really tired. And I think it was the nerves, combination with the bad diet for the past 2 days. I've been trying not to eat to make the weigh-in.
Yeah.
But whatever it was, I just told myself, you know what? I just gotta pull through this last round.
So you didn't have the gas to go ham on the last round,
no,
you think?
I didn't.
That's why you didn't go ham.
That's why I didn't go ham.
Were you trying to preserve it for the last round?
No.
You were just trying to survive.
Yeah. The first two rounds, because I knew there were gonna be 1 minute rounds instead of two. I was like, I have energy.
Yeah.
But so it doesn't matter.
So the training that you do for like punching the bags, that still doesn't equate to the adrenaline rush and being in the ring and fighting.
No.
So you wasn't fully prepared. Wow.
No.
That's good and that's real. Because I was not concerned about Neil's work ethic.
Yeah.
And that's why I felt like, even though all the chatter, everybody was worried that this guy was bigger than you. But I made sure no one told you that crap. And two, I was like, don't worry about it. I said, he didn't work as hard as Neil.
Yeah.
I was like, Neil's gonna beat him. That's like, I know for sure. And look at that. What is that?
Yeah.
Yeah, how does it feel to wear the gold, man?
Well, you know.
For your kids to see that you have the gold. How does it feel that your dad's the champ? You're happy.
But the only thing is, my work ethic came in the first two rounds. Because I was relentlessly throwing punches.
Yeah.
Right? Way more than he was.
Yeah, yeah.
So,
yeah, he wasn't really throwing the punches. But it looked like he threw some hard ones, like some wild stuff.
To the body.
Yeah, to the body, yeah.
And he got me one time in the head, kind of. And I backed up like
that. I was worried because I could tell you didn't like the head guard.
No, I didn't like
it. And you felt like it was too tight.
Yeah.
But you made it, man. You're the champ.
Yeah.
Prom King Alliance, Prom King, now boxing champion. That's what you do. That's grunge, guys.
Yeah.
That's Neil, AKA the professor.
Teach.
Because they're famous.